Even the train Sir Bob Reed caught this morning was late, typical of the delays thousands of Fenchurch Street passengers suffer every day. Both MPs and commuters made their anger apparent.
Thousands of people who use it from Southend through my constituency of Castle Point and Basel and stations up to London, disadvantaged by it every week in one way or another. It's a disgrace.
This line has got signalling which was built in 1934, right? It is now 60 years on. That signalling has got to be replaced. It's as straightforward as that. And as far as I'm concerned, we'll go ahead and replace it.
All we've heard are platitudes and endless excuses. There's incompetent management, lack of communications, and I'm certainly going to tell Malcolm Rifkin and all my Essex colleagues exactly what I think of this.